competition. Never in existence has there been such a resistance to ideas meant to free us. If you could see us, then you'd listen. Toiling through the ages, making toys on garnished wages. There's no union, we're only through when we outdo the competition.
Servitude can reflect on one's attitude, but that silly red hat just makes the fat man look outrageous.
Absurd though it may seem, you know I've heard there's even been illegal doping, and though we're coping, I just hope it's not contagious.
You try to start a movement and you think you see improvement, but when thrown into the moment, we just don't seem so courageous. Consider the price to an elf.
You look at yourself, you're an elf, and the shelf is just filled with disappointing memories. Trends come and go, and your friends want to know why you are just happy making crappy little gizmos. Every kid knows they'll just throw this stuff away.
Used to repetition, so we drew up a petition. We the undersigned feel undermined. Let's redefine employment.
We know that we've got leverage, so we'll hand the fat man a beverage. Let's sit back while we attack the utter lack of our enjoyment.
It may be tough to swallow, but our breaths are far from hollow. He may thunder, but if he blunders, he may
wonder where the toys went.
Naughty or nice, but consider the price.
Naughty or nice, but consider the price.
Naughty or nice, but consider the price to an elf.